You put your case in a hole, hung up your keys, all the while civility and ease. Fog clung to your coat, you said hello to me, just your way, considerate urbanity. Betrayal took the form of a delicate scent, a fragrance barely discernible. It took the form of a turning away, a diffidence, but this seemed unremarkable. A decent man drifting quite out of his depth. You were not cut out for the clandestine furtiveness, deception. You were never brutish or boorish. That was never this truth, this story. Neither unkind nor malicious, my wish is that you had not been the foolish quarry.
To do. To put food on the table. To satisfy my handler's demands. I told men I work at the embassy. A minor functionary, a secretary or such, where the harm? Betrayal took the form of a tempting look, a leading astray. Yeah, okay. It was a simple assignment. He trusted, he lost it. He was easy prey. A decent man. So easily led. From the car to the door. To the whiskey. To the bed. Now I have the formula. The diagrams, the plans, really nothing more to be said. I'm well trained and good at what I do. Spare me your moral concern. It's a profession. Like any other, I have to survive, need to earn a living.
A honey trap. The oldest snare. How predictable, how unfair. Black iron railings and old bicycles. Smell of boiled cabbage as we climb the concrete stairs. Betrayal took the form of a polite, duplicitous smile. A discreet preoccupation. so banal a cliché. And, of course, I never meant it to happen. How ridiculous, distasteful, the stupidity, the disgrace. And all over, long legs, a short skirt, a pretty face. A decent man struggling, way out of his depth. Not at all adept at lying. I was never cut out for the clandestine furtiveness, the deception, spying.
Betrayal took the form of a delicate scent, barely discernible, almost spent.
Betrayal took the form of a turning away. Diffidence, a discreet preoccupation.
Betrayal took the form of leading astray a few strategic flirtations. It was a simple assignment. He trusted, he lost it. He was easy prey.
A honey trap, so banal, the oldest snare. How terribly predictable and how unfair. How ridiculous, distasteful, the stupidity, the disgrace. All over, long legs, a short skirt, a pretty